Governor, kanina po narinig namin na magtatayo po ba ng isang biodiversity center sa Del Carmen?
Yes, yun ang dream ko. Kung pwede lang, I'm reaching out to partners to make this province the seat of a research center. Kasi hindi pwede walang research center for future reference. Pwede ito mga activity, but this should be founded on something strong, plans out of findings, para ang direction ay talagang you can really set a strategic plan of action.
Bakit po doon sa Del Carmen yung napili na magtayo?
Ang Del Carmen is the seat of, we have the second biggest mangrove cover in the country, huh?
Uh-oh.
In the country. I don't know how many hectares the mayor is here, but that is, it looks like a carpet. Uh-oh. That protects Del Carmen and the entire island.
Uh-oh.
Yan ang source ng crabs, kaya marami kaming isda doon, masasarap. Yung crabs, yung mga different kinds of fish because of the mangrove.
So hiningi niyo po ang tulong ng Metro Pacific para
if Metro Pacific you're all here in Surigao, so it's just right to shout, to cry out for help and to set a model of action by doing some research work. And we have the State College. Ang maganda kasi may State College yun.
Para itatayap
niyo. Itatayap mo yun. And DOST is willing to help. And Metro Pacific or whoever one would like. And that would be a learning center also for students of science.
Ano po pangalan ng State College po dun sa Del Carmen?
Yung branch of Surigao City State College.
Ah, Surigao City.
Isang campus yun.
Ah, meron din po doon.
Oo, meron.
Tapos po, may sciences din po ba na itinuturo po?
Yeah, meron. Nag-offer yung State College ng sciences. A major in environmental science, in physics. Yun ang rin-request ko to invite students to take up sciences. Para science conscious sila.
Particularly marine science, right?
Yun ang hindi na-offer. Dapat
eventually,
that's a new course.
Yes.
Yung marine science.
You know in Brunei, they have that?
Yes,
dapat yan, siguro, part of the research proposal. How to align the courses of CHED, of DepEd, to move towards that kind of track. Lalo na sa K to 12 o yung STEM nila, Science and Technology Education, dapat marine science.
And PBSP and PLDT
part. Ang ganda ng Metro Pacific. I'm so grateful.
Yes, thank you.
So grateful to Metro Pacific and to all the other subsidiary companies for coming over. Kasi in Mindanao, this is the most peaceful province. It's so peaceful.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful.
When I came in yesterday, it was my
parang
first time also.
Lahat ng gusto ng tao ay nandito.
Yes.
Gusto mong maligo. Ay, meron namang ocean, rivers, lakes. Gusto mong mag-mountaineering.
Yeah.
Ano naman mga mountains.
Correct.
Gusto mo naman ang mga waterfalls.
Yes.
Gusto mo ng mga hot springs. Nandiyan. Gusto mong kumain ng mga masasarap na kakanin. Hindi lang na-package yung parang from the kitchen to the table. Walang shelf life. Kaya kainin mo kaagad yan. Kasi mapanis.
Ano ba ang ano nyo rito?
Ang daming mga yung mga
kakanin nyo talaga.
Ano ba itawag? Malagkit na rice. Na may lagyan mo mangga. Ano, suman? Iba't ibang suman. Iba't ibang sayungsong. Ano ba yung iba't ibang shape ng mga ano nila. Meron pang espasol na masarap.
Yeah. That's what they were saying last
Meron
night.
Pang puto. Mm-hmm. Out of rice ba? Giling na rice.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya ang dami. Tsaka masarap ang crabs dito.
Yes, the best.
Yan ang dapat tikman natin.
Yes, Maru.
Dapat tikman natin.
We should go to Siargao.
May mag-order tayo.
You know, if I may...